There's always something to do. People always ask us, how do you read signs in the wintertime in Canada? We don't. I'm Leroy. He's Leroy behind the camera.